guys, today we're gonna tie a small sculpin fly, small bait fish, perfect for sea trout in the fjords, especially low water, shallow water. We use the small diamond fish eyes, so it's an unweighted version. Just gonna make a small pupil on the eyes. I'm gonna put in some dubbing for the body. Just gonna brush it out. Take my zonkerstrips. Just gonna cut a V in the end. Like that. Just gonna make a short wing with it.